When you share your beautiful AI presentation, it will be viewed from what we call the player. The player allows viewers to advance through slides and access information about the presentation, such as the presentation's name and author. Every presentation has its own player settings, which are customizable. You can preview your player configuration as you customize settings. The show title and author toggles control whether or not this data is available in the player toolbar. Collect viewer emails will prompt anyone who views the presentation to provide their email address. This is particularly useful if you are interested in tracking user-level analytics on a public presentation. Allow social sharing determines whether or not the screen at the end of the presentation will prompt the viewer to share on social platforms. You may also choose whether you want to allow the user to copy your presentation or download it as a PDF. This can be a helpful tool to distribute the presentation to your viewers. Auto-advancing slides will play your presentation automatically without any viewer interaction. Finally, you can loop presentation playback. This is particularly useful if you have an embedded presentation that you want to play continuously.